fans out there. Heart fans. Ann Wilson, one of the greatest female voices I think ever in rock and roll. Any music for that man. Love her. Right now I'm going to do some stuff from Adrenaline Mob, a couple of tracks. I'll change it up. Thank you very much. Our album came out yesterday. Brand new.
We the people.
Fuck yeah, man. Things are bad. They're bad everywhere. But as long as we kind of get together and stop getting divided by this crazy media shit that keeps polarizing us and brother against brother. I've seen it in my own family. My mom don't talk to her brother no more. My uncle. Over fucking politics, man, really? Come on, people. There was a protest today. A good one. Right? Right here? Protecting women's rights. Abuse. That's worth fighting for. Right? Anybody who's against that is an asshole. We all know the world's full of them, right? But we all gotta get together and gotta love one another right now. That's what music should be doing, bringing us together, not tearing us apart. Music yeah! people. And I am not running for president. No way, man. That is the worst job ever. I don't want that job. I don't want some crazy comedian hold my head up so my kids will freak the fuck out. Ugh, sorry. All right, anyway. This one is called A New Guitar Strap. Thank you. Someone's paying attention. I really love the fact that you're so nice to me right now because I don't speak Spanish very well. No habla español. Un poquito. So I try. So thank you for everyone who speaks English to laugh at my jokes and appreciate it. It makes me feel good. You know, so thank you. How you doing over there, bud? Okay. Oh, all right. Well, you know what? You look sexier without the strap, I think. I just, you know, less on you is more to me.
Okay. Yeah.
You ready, baby? Let's do it. This one's called Indifferent.
I'm falling in love.
Necesito la toalla, right? Caliente, right? Caliente, is that right? Calor? Okay, man, don't need to be mad at me, man, okay? Give it up for these guys. They put this all together. We rehearsed one time. Thank you. That's it. So, let's see. Let's do, what else? Are you okay?
Almost there.
Almost there?
Almost
okay,
there.
I won't bother you until you're totally ready to make musical sense with me right now.
It is, sir.
Are you ready? Okay. This is a song, an introspective song, called Crystal Clear. Searching for a reason, but I know it isn't there. And so I struggle with the meaning, in spite of all these feelings, I know it isn't fair. So I lie. Thank you. The most important thing you can do as a singer is drink water.
Yes.
Comprende?
Yeah.
Comprende? Is that something, is it more Spanish if I say it like that? Understand?
Yeah.
All right, good. Because if you don't, it'll kill you. It'll kill you. It'll kill you like it killed the king, motherfucker. We'll be right back. hand for our keyboardist. Look at this sexy man. What's in the water down here? Woo! That was fun. That was really fun. She loves me? Well, who? Which one? Which one? Oh, this one. This nasty old woman? Oh!
Squeeze me, baby, to the
real thing.
Wow.
That was good. That was fun. You having a good time?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do some, of that Symphony X stuff, shall we?
Call me still, leave and raise up.
Thank you. Ready? Get with it, man. Get.
Thank you.
Thank you. So great. I always wanted a theme song, and I have one now. Actually, I wanted my theme song to be dun, 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 dun. But this guy Darth Vader already has that, so, you know. I try. Can we do one more? I just want to do one more. Everyone's on standby. Is that okay? Tell you what, if you keep making noise, well, I'll keep going. But I like the rough.
Yeah.